really was surprised.
Steady! Next stop, you're too heavy!
Suddenly, all the engines heard the strangest sound. Sir Topham Hatt was cross.
What is going on? Thomas, whatever are you doing?
I'm sorry, sir. I
told you to work on your French line, but you're not. Toby is.
I'm sorry, sir. I, Rocky, bring those engines down from the unloading platform.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
I can explain, sir. That engine there is called Luke. He's a bad engine. He knocked the yellow engine into the sea. Thomas has been hiding him here.
Sir Topham Hatt stared. First at Luke, and then at Thomas.
It's not like that, sir. Paxton! You brought Victor!
Victor? What are you doing here?
Sir, I have come to meet an engine I have not seen for a very long time. His name is Luke.
Victor, this is Luke.
Hello, Luke, my friend. It's been a very long time. You didn't push me, Luke. I slipped off the boat. My wheel chains were broken. It was an accident. It wasn't your fault.
But it can't be you. You're not a yellow engine. And you don't speak a different language.
Buenos dias, Luke. Me llamo Victor. Es un placer volverte a ver.
That's the language.
That's right, my friend.
But the engine on the boat with me was yellow.
That's very true. I was yellow. But I was painted red when Sir Topham Hatt had me repaired.
You didn't go to the smelter's yard?
No. I stayed at the steamworks. That's where I work. Come down to visit me. You can get a coat of paint, a polish, a brush. You will be a new engine.
And for the first time in a long, long time, Luke was happy.
Speaking of paint, Victor, I've been talking to Scarloy about being repainted.
Not now, Rineas.
Luke, I am very happy to meet you at last. Welcome to my railway.
It seems, Diesel, you were wrong. Not find out the whole story before you caused confusion and delay. It is always important to find out what really happened, because what really happened is what really matters.
Yes, sir.
Today is a very happy day for Mr. Percival and all his engines.
Thomas has made it a happy day, sir. He's my hero. He's my friend.
Well done, Thomas. I am proud of you.
Thank you, sir.
And that is why I will forgive you for not working on your branch line.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Mr. Percival, we must be very proud of all our engines.
Indeed. Very proud indeed. New ones and old ones. You are all really useful engines.
And no engines whistled louder than Thomas and Luke.